Imagine this, I get a phone call from Regis. He says, do you want to be a millionaire? They put me on the show and I win with two lifelines to spare. And I picture this, I act like nothing ever happened. They bury all the money in a coffee can. Well, I've been given more than Regis ever gave away. I was a dead man who was called to come out of my grave. And I think it's time for making some noise. Awake the night.
Hi, our Bible study group is attending a Steven Curtis Chapman concert in this church. A gospel singer made famous for his song, I Will Be Here, which we hope he'll be singing along with other songs later in the show. We hope we'll be blessed and that we enjoy this time together.
About this, try to keep a bird from singing after it soared up in the sky. Catch us on a cloudless day and tell it not to shine. The thing about this, if we really have been given the gift of a life that will never end, and if we have been filled with living hope, we're gonna overflow. And if God's love is burning in our hearts, we're gonna blow. There's just no way to keep it.
I will be here.